Hello, Chris Menard here. This is going to be a quick video. You can convert your PowerPoint slides to JPEG images. I'm currently in PowerPoint. I have a 3-slide presentation right here. If I want to make this JPEG, simply go to File, Save As. I've got this in OneDrive, so for me it's Save a Copy. Find out where you want to put this. I have this on my desktop. That works, but here's the key. Hit the drop down. You don't want to save it as PowerPoint. You want to come in here and make it a JPEG. Now, when I hit save, I'm going to have a box appear that says, do you want to save the current slide or do you want to save all of them? Here is that box that appears. Which slide do you want to export? I could do just this one. That would have been the slide that I was working on, but I'm going to hit all slides. When you select all slides, this is pretty cool. It puts this in that location, but it actually created a folder because each slide will become a JPEG image. So let's pop over to File Explorer. Here's my desktop. There is that PowerPoint presentation. And here is the folder that got created. Open it up. And extra large, there you go. There are the 3 slides. Notice they're all JPEG images. I appreciate your time. I hope you enjoyed this video. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.